Not the most glamorous workplace, I'll admit. I assume the general sent you?
Yeah.
Good. Down to business, then. I need you to recover some important equipment from the underground military facility. We can't risk them being found by the wrong people. The items you'll be looking for are a Hactane capacitor, an automated analyzer, a Tiriski scanner, and an FEV sample.
I'll get right on it.
Good luck.
This shouldn't take long.
Just chill out, asshole.
Halt! We know who you're working for. The Enclave are a threat to the Commonwealth and its people. They don't care about anyone trying to make a living out there. They just want to eradicate them. They are sworn enemies of the Brotherhood of Steel, and if you don't put an end to this, you will be too.
Whoa, wait a second. Let's discuss this.
The time for discussion was over a long time ago. The Enclave must be destroyed.
I don't believe you.
You're delusional. We can't let you do this. Open fire!
Safety's up!
Yeah.
Just relax, tech head.
Take no prisoners!
Fighting is pointless.
Well, that's that.
Just do what I say. You're coming with me.
Yes, ma'am.
You. Kill.
For Elder Maxon.
You. Kill.
Hostiles in sight.
I'm done with you. You, here, now.
All right.
I'm done with you.
Take it!
Get over here.
Whatever you say.
All out. Hey there.
The general thought you might need assistance. We can clear that barricade for you. Follow me.
Going up. Basement.